Hello everybody and welcome back to a Let's Curf Let's Play video and let me check, got some snow. I just have to put two snow back. We're gonna need some stone. Okay, so it's 19 by 10 by 9. I have enough red wool for this. So let's see, I'll come back for that, but we'll do the outside for now. I took a couple of screenshots of what we're going to be building, and we're going to be building a school. So it's 19 by 10 by 9. I'm just going to remind myself of that. So we're going to be adding somebody to the fox family, and we're also going to have to get a dog for this video. And today to the fox family, we are going to be adding Leggy. So, welcome to the fox family, and yeah. So I'll work on this some more, and just, you know, keep doing that. Once we fill it up again, I'll fix up the signs and do whatever I did before. So basically today, we're gonna be building a school in my world, which we don't have a school in my world, which is not good, because all the kids are gonna be uneducated. And, you know, so, we'll save this plot of land for another time, but we'll do it right here. So it's gonna be 19, so, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Joined by anybody. Let me check how long they've been offline. Alright, looks like nobody is online, so that's okay. So it's gonna be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Alright, so that leaves just enough for the playground on the outside. Oh, just enough. Okay. That's like right on the edge of not being able to build it, so it's right in front of the fire station, which is okay. We'll build a bank right here. There we go. Gonna need to add this, okay. So I'm gonna need to check the pictures. I'll figure out this stuff here. And we'll go back and get this stuff to the outside. As you can see, there's a river down there, which is not good. It's playing in the sewer. Well, I also had to shoot in a lot of wool because, you know, wool is very scarce. It takes too long, and I want to be able to build and make videos more so than I used to. So, you know, I'll have to add the pathway, because people are going to be falling in. So I'm going to have to go check on the picture of what we're going to be building. Alright, let's see. I'm still going to be collecting resources and survival. I just placed a couple of saplings that we used to not have. And that was about it. And snow for this build. And this build is gonna need a little bit of snow. Alright, so we got 3 blocks of just red wool. Which I think we'll have enough red wool. Yeah, I know we'll have enough red wool. So we'll go up. We're not gonna be joined by anybody, sadly. Just everybody's offline, so you know. We're gonna need to add some, get some stone back in the furnaces. I just wanted to have enough room for all the wool in this video, you know. And then, you know, you get it, okay. Oops, I messed up on that. We probably shouldn't get a dog. I'll get it on the way back to the house. That's what I've been doing pretty frequently. But in the last video, we were working on something in the Funland, and it was the golf course, and we'll work on that even more. And hopefully, we'll get that done. The reason why I'm starting something else is because I want to do that with somebody. I promised I'd build it with them, so yeah. I promised I'd finish it with them. So, you know. You get it. Yeah, I think that'll be enough room. Or, you know what? Darn. Forget that. So it's 19 by 9. So it's 19. 1, 2, 3. Oh, we're at the pathway. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. I realized that I could just do it like this, and that'll help me plan out some more. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then we'll just go around in a circle. We'll do the same thing again. Sorry I'm doing this again. It's just that I want to save space in my world for other things also. So I'll tear that down outside of the video. At least we got a little practice for what we were going to build. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9. So that'll leave enough room. So that's exactly enough. Oops. The heck? Okay then. I have no clue there was a hole down here. Alright, so just line out this hole. Another hole dug in my world. But that's okay. So we'll go up 2 blocks. 1, 2. Fill this in with red wool. Then we'll go around in a circle just like we did on that one with you know, just that wool. It's also because there's a path right here already. And either way, it was just going to be an unplanned out area. So we'll build the pig, not the pig bake, the, what's it called? The bank over that way. And I'll work on the fun land some more. So we're going to be building a Donkey Kong minigame also in my world. So, you know, we also needed monster spawn eggs for that, because the barrels for that are going to have zombies in them, so it's going to have to be a little bit cheated, but that's okay. I'm perfectly fine with that. Oops. There we go. We'll add on these. Oops. I'm glad we have snow in my world now. Which we... I'll make a, thing so I don't have a... What's it called? Snow farm, just so I don't have to keep going into creative and collecting more snow. So we'll go up, 4 blocks for this layer. 1, 2, 3. We'll just do 2 at a time. So we'll fill in this. We'll just... kind of a quick build. It's not too long to build, unlike the golf course, which is gonna take a while. So we'll add, go up 4. I'll have to get the stone back at the house. I think that'll be it that I'll have to look at for the picture. It's only 9 minutes into the video, so it's not that big a deal. That, you know, we'll do a part 2 for the inside and the back of the school. So yeah, the reason why I'm going so fast is that, you know, I'm trying to make it only 20 minutes for my videos, and, you know, I've been doing 40 minutes, 30 minutes, so, yeah, because I know you guys won't watch it if it gets too long. So yeah, back to this, we may make a, A drive-through for the Chez and stuff, which will look pretty cool, I guess. So let me look at the picture again, just to see how we are going to be doing this. Okay, so it's gonna be three, like this, and then we're gonna go up one block, and then that will be, let me check, that'll be three, then we'll have to get the other side, which will be three, two, three, and then we'll go up another block, and we'll just fill this in with whatever else we have. And the middle, the exact middle of this, let's see, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So in the middle of the 9, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's 3, so it'll just be 4 and 4. That'll look nice. And we'll just fill in all the rest of this with wool, then we have to cover up this with the, what's it called? Okay. We gotta fill this in with the wool. Oh my gosh. Ow. Alright, that'll be okay. And then the door will just be right here. I gotta place a couple of blocks to get back up. I kinda like the color of the grass over here, it's really nice. So we built this over, like, rivers and lakes and things. That's where I got all the clay for a couple builds that I've done so far. Oh darn, I'm gonna run out of wool probably. We'll just collect whatever we have from the one that we built over there. I planned this out already, so hopefully, yeah, okay, so we'll have enough wool to finish it if we destroy this, but just to keep you guys from watching me break a bunch of blocks, I'm gonna go get some back at the Funland, where we were going to build the Donkey Kong minigame right there. So, you know, we'll just grab some wool, grab 3 stacks, that'll be good enough. And then whatever I collect from that, I'll just replace over there. I know I'm not building this out of, what's it called? I'm not building this out of concrete, because I don't really care much for concrete as much as wool. And now that we got some wool, we can actually build out of wood. It kind of looks nice, it has more of a texture to it than concrete does, so yeah. Oops. So we're gonna have to destroy the floor on the inside of this. I forgot to get torches, so we'll go get torches, stone, a couple of other things back at the house. So we can finish up what we are building, which is the outside of this, as you might have saw already. I know you have, if you were actually watching and you didn't skip ahead. Skippers. Alright, I know, I usually skip ahead in a lot of videos just to see what somebody's building, but sometimes when I just want to watch a video, I'll watch it. I won't skip the, you know, I won't skip the video. You get the point, I'm not even gonna explain it. Okay, so, gonna have to look at the next picture for this, just to figure out what I'm going to do. So, since we're on top, and this is facing that, alright, let's fill in the snow, because that's gonna be a main part of this. It's gonna help us decipher where we are going to put something on the building. So we'll cover that up. So it's just basically, we're just covering up the wool with the snow. Oh gosh, it's nighttime. Hopefully nothing spawns on the inside of this building. I think we'll have enough snow. I really hope we will, because I do not want to have to go back and creative and collect more snow. Have to cheat anymore. And not like to. So I covered up that wall. To cover up this one. Okay, I think we'll have enough. Hopefully we will. If not, that's not good. Then we'll just do the inside a little bit. Hopefully we do not run out. If not, if we do run out, you know, I'll just go over and destroy the snow over that way. To collect some more. There we go. That looks nice. So I think we'll have enough. We have exactly a stack left. We did, but you know, we used it. And then we'll have to cover up this section right here with snow. Yeah, I think we'll have enough to finish up what we're gonna do on the top. We just gotta hope that I do, because I don't want to have to go to creative. Yeah, I know I will, actually. There we go. Alright, now we gotta add the thing atop here. So it'll be 3 by 3. And then we'll just break the snow in the middle of this. And then we'll keep going up. Let me check. 1, 2. Okay, I gotta count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I think that's 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah. Okay, so that'll be enough. And we'll just keep going up. Since we'll make it 2 blocks here, and then we'll just fill in the rest. This is the tallest building we have so far. One of the tallest buildings. Okay, good, we have enough red wool. So we'll fill this in. Oh gosh. Ah! Spooter, no! Spooter, no! Spooter, no! Haha! Dumb spider. Alright, so we'll cover up that, and then we'll go up one more block, and then we'll cover up like this. Yeah, we'll have enough snow. I know we'll have enough snow to finish up the build. There we go, that looks nice. So we got all of the outside done. Kinda looks like a barn a little bit, but that's okay. So we'll break another hole on the back side of this also. There we go. Fill up this hole. And then I'll just make an iron block while I'm here. And that'll be the bell. Let's see. They changed a lot of things, well, you know. Alright, so there's the bell. That looks nice. I was originally going to do a golden one, but, you know, it's kind of expensive. So we'll just go down below, and then we'll work on the outside. I gotta eat something real quick. Oh no. Ah! Being surrounded. Oh no. Oh my god. Oh no. No, 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 no. Okay, this is the time I wish I had a dog with me. Spooter, no, Spooter, no. No, Spooter, no. Alright, we're gonna run. Run! Ah! Oh no! No! Ah! Oh my god. That's scary. Okay, I think we'll be okay. I don't think anything's chasing us anymore. Another reason why I did not fill in this area is because, you know, so I could get back up. Above ground. So that looks nice outside. So we'll get some glass for the outside. I think we'll do glass panes. I don't know. Glass panes are cheaper, so might as well. So we've already got the outside completely done. So we might as well go do the... a little bit of the inside. Just a little bit. We already got the other stuff done. Oh, no. We're coming on to 20. We don't, you know what? We'll do 30 minutes. We'll do 30 minutes just so we could do some of the inside and a lot more of the decorating on the outside. So let's see. Do we have any glass? I think we have glass. Yeah, we have glass panes. We've got some glass panes here. We'll just get some extra just in case. We don't have enough snow to do the inside, so let's see. Do we have any more snow on here? Yeah, we have enough. Got some snow. Somebody actually got white concrete powder instead of snow. I think that'll be enough. Yeah, that'll be enough. So we gotta also get some stone back in the furnace room, which is over on this side. There we go. So there's stone. I hope this will be enough stone. Okay, there's just random gold in there. Stone. This stuff I collected, no cheat. Stone. Stone. And then, I think that'll be enough to fill in the hole. Oh gosh, it's only on easy. Wow. I think that's how we're supposed to do the outside. Let me check the outside again. Yeah, that's how we're supposed to do it. Alright, so, we'll go to the back. I think that I'll check the inside real quick. Oh, the pictures. Sorry if you hear my controller clicking. Alright. So the inside is, we have three blocks like that. Then we gotta go up three like that. We'll just do the outline of that so that, you know. Oh my god, I say that so much. That. So we'll cover up this layer with snow. We'll add the staircase over there. Then we'll also just cover up this area of snow. Just so that, you know, we don't have to later on. I don't want to break that. Okay. I think that'll be enough. I hope that'll be enough. I really do. Alright, let's see. Will this be enough? We also got to do the floors down below, but you know, I can do that in the second video. Oops. So the door for the thing, the outside section, will be right here. And we'll just dig up all of these. At least the floor, and there's too much holes around the floors, so. You know. There we go. So if we run out of snow, we'll just collect it, whatever we have from wherever we can, or just might use concrete or something for the layers down below. There we go. Alright. Oops, that's not supposed to be snow. So this is going to be stone. I hope this will be enough. Alright, I really don't think it will be. No. So Foxy has a silk touch pickaxe. We can work on this in the next video. So, we'll do the inside some more. Ow. Gosh, there's a lot of room down here. I mainly just added those sections down below just for the redstone. That's all that those areas are for. And just make it look nicer so we aren't just building a bunch of unstable ground. Wool. Woolly, 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 woolly. Alright, let me check. I cannot really tell how I did that. So we're just gonna have to make a guess. There we go. So we'll do the outside section. Oops. No! So we'll put this back upwards. Sorry I didn't get a dog, I know. I know. I messed up. Alright, so, wait a second. That's four, that's four, that's three. Oh no. Aw, man. Come on. Yeah, I messed up. Shoot. Alright, we'll go back up there. Good thing I noticed that before I made a thumbnail and all the other things. So we could keep that layer, I guess. Darn. Okay, so I'm guessing we're gonna have to redo this section. Aw, man. So we got three, yeah, that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's... ow. I think that'll be okay. As long as we destroy those blocks. Darn. Okay, let's see. So, we'll break these. You can kind of see the inside. Yeah, you can, actually. Alright. Darn. Okay, so, that's alright. At least I did not do that. At least I checked before, you know, I had to wreck it completely, or had to do it outside of video, because, you know. So that's three, that is going to be three, darn. We're going to have to redo the tower atop the building. Here, I'll collect the wool down there. There we go. That looks good. So it's three, and then three up here. Okay, that's good that I checked, because that could have ended very badly. Three. I think that'll be enough. Yeah, that'll be enough. Fix the tower on top. Darn, it's probably gonna be a 40-minute video. Darn. This is only the first part. But at least we can get the snow back. And all the other stuff. So that's two on that side, and that's, yeah, we got it. We're gonna need to redo this. Which isn't that big of a deal, I don't really care much about that. It's not annoying really to me, so. You know. So this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We're gonna have to break the block in the middle of this. And this is where we're gonna have to start. Yeah, okay. At least I checked, so. Okay. So we'll go atop this, get the rest of the snow and stuff from up here. We'll tear down the tower. I guess that'll be it. Yeah. Let me just check with time, how much time there is. It's only 30 minutes? Okay. We'll go up to 40 so we can at least finish up the windows and everything else. Wow, the town's really growing. It all started off as just like 3 or 4 different buildings, and then changed up to, you know, a lot more. So we'll have to break this small block and break these out. Oh my gosh. Oh, if I had one less heart, I would have died. Oh my gosh. Okay, we'll have to go back on top. I keep saying a top, I don't know why. Go back on top. The roof, or the ceiling, I don't know what it's called. Whatever, I don't care how to pronounce it. Oh wow. I don't care how to pronounce it. There we go. And then we'll add the red wool back up here. And then just get the stack that's left. But I gotta check the picture again. So I'll do some of the inside outside of video. So I remember it was up like 6. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And I went up 2 blocks, I think, or 3. It was 3 actually. Okay. So we'll go around in a circle. There we go. There we go. Let me just check. Yeah, so it's 2 blocks like that. And we fill in this section. Then we go up 1 more block. And we just gotta put the snow on top. Like that. So yeah, that looks good. We just gotta do this. And then that. There we go. Whoa, almost fell right down to the middle. So we'll just finish up the windows, and I guess that'll be it. Eat some food. There we go. So the door is gonna have to change also, and the hallway, and the snow, and all sorts of other things. So I'll pick up the snow out. I think there was a creeper explosion. Oh god, another creeper, no. No! Oh gosh, why did I have to collect dirt down here? Why? It was when I was flattening out the area, when we were running out. I think we'll be okay. Alright, yeah, we'll be okay. There we go, that looks nice. So we'll fill in the wall right here. So it actually looks like a good hallway. Skelly, no. Skelly, no. We need to get some more snow. There we go. Get the ones that fell down below. Quickly run back up. Stop ping-ponging me. I'm not a ping-pong ball. Hurry, hurry, hurry. We've gotta hurry. Okay. Oh no. Get out of here. There we go. So, looks like we'll have to go 3, I can tell. Ow. Ah! So there's a creeper down there. So it's gonna be kind of like the same way we did it. It's just gonna destroy the ones that didn't work. I want to end the video. So there we go. We'll fill in the floors. There we go. Fill up this section. Now that looks nice. There we go. And then we just gotta do the wall right here. I'll replace the wall on the outside right there. So, thank you all very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!